of carts and carries about 2 to 3 people, and it's often found in places like India. However, 37-year-old Shamez Amlani, who owns the French restaurant La Palette, says riding these authentic pieces